Good afternoon, guys, or good morning, good evening. It's evening for me now, but that's not important. What I'm here to talk about is yesterday, walking through Florida, and I finally realized, yo, I am in the South. How did I realize this? There was a whole parade, a vehicle parade of Trump supporters coming down the street, escorted by police officers. And they were just all honking their horns, and it's just a parade of Trump 2020, make America great again. You have to see it. But that's not what I'm here to talk about. That is not what I'm here to talk about. No. I'm here to talk about me. You don't know me well enough, but I need something from you guys. I need your votes, because 2024, it's going to be something different. I don't know exactly what's going to happen, but if what I saw yesterday was happening today, is any indication of what's to come in the near future, we need a strong leader that we can trust, that we can follow, that'll help guide us to a better tomorrow, to a better America. I am not that leader. No. I am something better. If you vote for me, I will make sure that each and every American man, woman, and child is taken care for. I will provide you with the basic needs that you require. I will give you something to look forward to. I will give you hope. And not that BS hope that was promised by politicians year after year. No. This is real hope. Hope that you can hold in your hands, because I'm going to put that hope in your hands. I'm going to give everybody, man, woman, and child, a sword and a shield, maybe a spear, maybe a warhammer, maybe to get a poleaxe, maybe to get a lance, maybe you get a horse, maybe you get a tank, but each and every one of you will be my children, and we will make America a better place for everyone, and we will share that love, our greatness, with the rest of the world, whether they want to or not. So again, I know I'm young. I don't meet the requirements to become president. But I'm not asking for your host to become president. No, I'm asking to be your God King of the Americas. Thank you and have a good night.